I'll try not to bore you too much. This week, we did lots of fun things, and they're actually going to show you three of the fun things that we did. We started off the week with talking about the light bulb and the battery, and then we talked about the car. And we had a big project this week called the Tumblewing, and three of my guys actually are going to talk about Tumblewing today because it's really big and really cool. So yeah, without further ado, we're going to get started with Wayne. He's going to come up and tell you about the history of the car. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Okay, 老师在这礼拜啊, 有跟他们做了很多的... 老师在这个礼拜里面有跟他们做了许多的实验，那其中有三样实验是他们今天会呈现的。那像那个他们三样实验里面有包括灯泡、电池，然后还有他们有研究车的历史啊，还有气球车，那还有另外一个就是他们等一下会让大家看这个叫 Tumbleweed 的会飞的东西。
把灯关掉，所以他们。
然后跟用四颗电池，然后的差别，然后是有跟他们解释说，哎，他们差别在哪里？
All three of those light bulbs are actually lit up.
And it is really powerful for sensing so much. Thank you for listening to my presentation about your method.
Benjamin is going to introduce the tumbling.
Hi, my name is Benjamin, and I'm going to tell you about our big project for this week. Our big project this week was called the tumbling. Our purpose for the project was to let an object that isn't aerodynamic can make a wave of air that pushes around it, and if it keeps going from first to a wave of air, we thought that by folding and cutting our purpose for that wave and pushing the wave of air behind it, it will stop the air.
We took a pattern and traced it on the bumper paper, then we cut it out and folded it with one black bag and one front. Then we put some air behind this piece of cardboard. First it will spin as it falls like this.
Great. It did.
Okay. After it starts spinning, you can push it with the weight of air and it should move forward.
Great. Jack is going to tell us what we decided happened with our tumbleweed.
Hi, my name is Jack. I'm going to tell you about what we conclude from our project. We found out that with the wind is spinning, you can push out behind it and it will move from our actions. We can win. We are not about to get our wing to do so. All we only is wing and then fly to the ground. We are moving to the sky. We think that we might have gotten all time the pattern with not enough talk. The air rush. At this time we fly like there is nothing we can do to make the project better. This is what we found out about the company. Thank you for listening to our presentation about the company.
Now we have Ava. She's going to tell us about the microwave.
One step.
acid in the metal. When you put acid in the metal, you have gold and grains that the acid and that is.
那就是把光碟片放在那个微波炉里面，那它就会有绿色的光射出来，这样子。
哇！
哦，it smells good.